Hey guys, Jason with JLF Public Safety. So it's been about a month since I did the We the People holster unveiling video. I've worn it pretty much everywhere. I've worn it out to the store, I've worn it in the car, sitting down here at the house, riding my bike, playing with my children. I've worn it out back, working on some projects in squatted positions in various forms and stuff like that. So it works. It works really well. You know, it's a basic Kydex holster. The quality is great. I have no issues with that or fitment. It holds my gun well. I haven't had any issues with my gun falling out or doing anything out of the ordinary in any of those situations. But my current dilemma is the holster up here on the top side, where you can kind of see where the slide is on the gun, and it's no issue as far as design. It's not frayed. I think the issue just is it the way it sits against my skin. I'm used to a traditional leather holster, leather and Kydex, you know, kind of a hybrid, two clips, got the leather side against your skin, so the gun's right there. And the leather's obviously a lot softer than the Kydex. Overall though, function, the holster sits right, it's easy to find, it's easy to draw from, and it holds the weapon just fine. I have no issues with that. Overall, everything is exactly how I'd want it. I'd rate this thing a solid 4 out of 5 stars. The only thing is, you can see, you might be able to see a little bit right there. It's not sharp necessarily. It's not nicked or frayed or cut or it's poking me. It's just the general shape, I think, of it. Right up kind of against my skin and just the way it sits. I've noticed it's worse when the holster is empty. Sometimes if I'm riding in the car, firearms in the door pocket, and not right up in my holster on my hip. It really kind of bends around and really jabs me. I've tried adjusting the height back and forth. I've adjusted the cant and the way it rides. None of those seem to make it any better. However, this is my current go-to holster. It's the one I'm gonna wear all the time until I come up with another one. I may down the road, you know, go with something, the two-clip leather style, like a Crossbreed Super Tuck, or you know, something from DeSantis or one of the other companies, I don't know yet. And that may be something I wear more of a wintertime thing and kind of keep this one for the summer. I've also thought about putting either like just a little piece of foam or maybe a piece of rubber, some of that split rubber, like a door seal type stuff, just kind of around its top points right here where it pokes and kind of just jabs me the most. I haven't tried that yet. That may be maybe my next update in another month when I remember to do that. I'll make another video. We'll update from there. Overall, great holster, great price, quick shipping. We the People Holsters. Go to their website, check them out. You can find them pretty much anywhere online on their social media. I highly recommend them overall. This has been a great holster. I haven't broke it, cracked it, or chipped it, or even, you know, for that matter, nicked it, and it's pretty much on me all the time in just about any situation. So again, We the People Holsters, give them a chance, give them a shot, get you one ordered today. See you guys later.